Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. And I could eat another bite. And I could use some rest soon. And I could just get over to the shore here. Put my PF6 portal down and get back to my base. Here in Chapter 3 of 30 Minute Valheim. And I'm sorry I did live band karaoke last night and my throat's really scratchy. We're all gonna have to live with that. Alright, coming in for a soft landing here. We'll be wanting to dismantle my boat, so let's get it on as even keel as possible, but this isn't very deep. Just in case my copper bronze nails go rolling down a hill again. Alright, so good. Kind of done boating for now. Mostly now gonna be careful, exploratory entrance into that swamp that I've seen that looks the biggest near BF5 over there. On the southwest side of things near Haldor. You make me sad. Okay. I don't know, I always kind of just like a shelter to be around me when I'm portaling. Oh. I have no rest. No shelter. Alright, whatever, let's do top one of these. F6. Alright, there's BF6 for you. I guess help prevent it from just being knocked down. Not looking at it. It's going to happen while I'm not near it. And just leave that there for now. Because where I want to go is over here to BF5 and just kind of, I don't know, check out all this swamp. Seems to be a lot bigger than I thought from the first look. What do we got? A couple of foods. Doing good. Alright, I just ate one of each of these while I was running around there. So just go ahead and grab a little bit of this. A bit of that. Got the poison control. I'm gonna need the boat. Fire arrows. Put this stuff away. Hey, I got one piece of wood. Kind of up to sniffity stuffity. Okay. Alright. I believe it's time for a nap. Ho ho! Speaking of wood, let's go get that one piece of wood. My fire's out. One piece of wood. Oh yeah, so we got the fire. Let's go for it. Should have already had a glass of ginger tea by now, but I'm slacking. Alright, look at this. Said BF5 is my destination. Go ahead and pump up a bit. Sit here and just get it up before I go running in there. And yeah, I'm going to be needing to use this quite a bit. I'm going to pave things over. I do want to bring some rocks. As a matter of fact, I am going to bring some rocks. Because as I go through the swamps, it's going to be easier to go back and forth if I've got a built-up thing. And then when I get back, it'll be able like, oh, I got my swamp stuff now. I need to put it in special boxes. Cool. 6-5. All right, let's go. Things right now, so I want to be able to have as much area, pocket space for swamp stuff as I can. So many fish right there. Saw that earlier. Draugr. Oh. Got to get the fire arrows. Jeez. There comes the rain. Big storm. Glad I'm not in a boat right now. What? Who's been over here knocking these dudes down, or is it just trash I've left? Rather than fire arrow, fire arrow. It's in the gearbox. Come on, dude. There we go.
Okay, back to it.
Okay. Yeah, I kind of wish this was a little closer, but I guess the swamp starts right there. Just a hop, skip, and a jump down the hill. I'm tired of you. You were chasing me earlier. Go away. Bummer. Alright, so yeah. Strategically start to enter this area. So I kind of want to just take him down. It'd be nice to hit him with the bow. Shots hit these guys. Wow. There we go. Can I get one of you now? That's good. Can I defend? Okay. Cool, Draugr. Hey, yeah, I'm on my way to making sausages now. One down. Star, I guess I'm going to be doing okay. Draugrs. Oh boy. Bow and arrow. Well, we're kind of getting in there. That's cool. Oh yeah, so this is the deal. Alright, level the ground. That one. Okay, I got more things I can build. Look at all those critters. Okay, so I'm gonna remember. This is kind of it. This is the idea of getting through here. Kind of not having to deal with leeches when I don't want to. It's good, of course. Just kind of slowly making my way in. Watching that health not getting too low. Hello, how are you? Widen it up a little bit. Anything like this from afar that I see? Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm trying to actually hit it. There we go. Nice. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Get you off my line here. Just keep getting deeper in. Start losing track of time, but I do have my rest that I need to keep my eye on anyway, so kind of getting ready to get back. It keeps going down. Alright, a lot of you guys. That's nice. Slicing through ya. I don't have to jump. I just want to be able to run around things, you know? Hey, looky there. Yes. Turnips. It's not radishes, it's turnips. I want to say radishes. Alright, higher up is gooder up. Okay, well, we're getting in here. Oop, halo. Ah, so good. Oh, didn't even need two of them. Just kind of slowly make my way through here. Leaving myself a trail to get back home. Come back and get leeches when I want them. Taking my time to explore. I don't know what that's going to have in it, but we'll maybe find out. I haven't seen an abomination yet, but might run across one at any time. Oh, hello. Alright. Sneaky buddy. Speaking of one. Can I hit him with my... Can I defend against him with this? I can't remember. Let me see. Alright. Let me see. Okay, I guess I'll... Okay, let's get the hell back. Wow. Okay, well, that's my first foray into the swamps. Not finding anything yet, but I'm gonna see how far I got when I get safe enough to look at my map again. Okay, what's around me? Over here, this guy. Alright. I kinda am glad my little mini base is that far away. Alright, so that was cool. Good start. Yes, cheerio. Pip, not rested. Let's go home. Let's get some rest. Lick our wounds. Come back. Okay, I'm gonna get a little more health food, y'all. From the next array. Wow. I mean, I didn't die, and I took him down a bit, so I guess it's not bad. Everything. I guess that's one of the things about not having the copper armor is I'm kind of taking a bit of a chance there. Yeah, see? Running out of space here. New meats put here for now. It's always kind of the I'll deal with it when it's really a problem kind of thing. But this is the thing I like. I have now got turnip seeds, and we're going to go plant those and get that whole thing started. So let's go get our... probably got some carrots to dig up now. So excellent, excellent. Yeah, I know I can. Okay. And I didn't raise the ground at all anywhere, but that was not a bad idea, and I might be doing it. Yeah, I'm gonna need more places to put swamp trophies too. Too good. I need them when I run out of fire here soon. And of course, a couple of things. I'm going to need more fire arrows very soon, but I'll do another expedition in without it. Turn tail and run when I run out. I'll take my other arrows just as a backup. But I am not going to be down there and then find a thing and not have my key. Well, that's going to be irritating. I guess I could come back, but certainly rather get it all in one haul. Just take a look if I've got time. That is. But yeah, let's grab this. Let's grab that. So at least I have one set of food here. All right, now back to the farming. I forget. Look at this. Plenty of carrot cropping going on here. Let's go ahead and pick them. At this point, I'm going to have enough carrots to last me a little bit. It's time to get turnips going and get those... three times exponential powers happening for a couple of rounds. Get to the point where I've got, I don't know, at least the kind of 60 to 90 seed area before I start using them. Looks like it's coming to be night. That's kind of what it should be. I was just feeling like I needed rest and food. Ended a long day and swamp adventure. A little bit of farming here at night back at home. The home fire's burning. I don't know, Abomination was, I'm gonna say about, be safe with these, a third to half the way down. I can't quite remember, I was more concerned with not dying. Space for it. I have to get them too close together this time. Yeah, alright. morale, stamina, sure. That's good enough. We got plenty of carrots. And we got plenty of extra carrot seeds. Hello, bees. Good night, bees. Okay, carrots. Go away. No carrots. Away. Seeds in the breakaway. Go and take a nap. I'll go back with more rockets in my pockets. Three and a half more minutes here. 30-minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and keep that diet. And I'll add the extra, I guess, next time I'm hungry. Let's see. See how this goes. Oh, yeah. Look at that. I'm barely into what I think that area of this is. There is gonna have to be a crypt down here, y'all. Having a lot of fire arrows, but get that kind of second pass thing here. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna see a little bit what I can find in terms of getting past that population. Where do you end up at? You know, I've drug him all the way out here. Don't they kind of stick until you kind of come back in their zone? Better listen. Path is marked there. Him. Where is him? Where the hell is he? I hear him. Where is he, dude? Where'd he go? Such a loud sound, I don't see him anywhere. I see you though. Oh, there he is. Okay. Oh, he's on the move. Yeah, I think he's trying to cycle back to his home now. Okay, so here's my trail. Here's this guy. Come on, buddy. Oh, he's just knocking crap down and giving me wood. Look at him. He's in fights with stuff. Oh, this is great. You just keep knocking down that wood. Dang, man, this is awesome. Love it, love it. Free lumberjacking. He's distracted. Oh, this is great. All right. Well, see the conclusion of this cliffhanger tomorrow. Next episode, whatever. Bye.